drives again, back to Davis. Davis for three. Bang! Anthony Davis from downtown. And the Lakers take a 9-point lead. And LA with some comfort room right now.
Clock at 7. Working against Butler. Got downhill. Couldn't punch it. Bam says, get it out of here. Out of bio. Sky high with the block and rejection. That's why he's NBA All Defensive Team. Bam Adebayo went airborne with Jason Tatum, and Adebayo won.
Trying to disrupt Rondo, he puts it in. Here's Davis, 4-3 in the win. Oh, it's good! Anthony Davis has won it for the Lakers! Anthony Davis scored as a good 3-point basket. They will take a look, but Anthony Davis is going to send the Lakers to a 2-0 series lead.
Finney-Smith to inbound. Back to Doncic. Doncic pulls up, 3-pointer. Bang! Bang! It's good! Doncic wins the game at the buzzer!
Let's go!
What a performance by Luka and the Mavericks. Mama, there goes that man.
We are witnessing the next great star in the NBA in his first playoff series. James goes inside and throws it down.
Two assists away from a triple-double.
They double him on the wing. Porter taking it home. Oh! And he'll hammer it home. Woo! Wow. Dad likes that one. Oh, that was sweet.
Dort for three. Blocked by Harden. Dort got it back. Tried to throw it off Harden and missed him.
Rockets ball.
It's Rockets basketball with 0.5 to go.
That's a winning play by James Harden, not on the offensive end, but on the defensive end.
LeBron off the ball. Oh! LeBron, say it with your chest.
Grown man move.
Wow, express yourself, LeBron.
0.5 to go in game 3. OG with a look. Got it! OG Anunoby at the buzzer! OG! Oh my! An improbable game winner! Take game 3!
Butler says, give me the ball. Butler the drive, the runner, he banks it in. Oh, what a masterpiece from Jimmy Butler. A 40-point triple-double in the NBA Finals. This is the definition of leading your team to victory.
Good stunt there by Marcus Morris.
Shot clock at 9. Murray takes it and tried to jam and was rejected at the rim. Kawhi Leonard is doing it all. My goodness. What a defensive play.
Well, Jamal Murray was trying to catch a body here. Look at this.
Ooh,
oh,
wow.
My goodness.
And
it looks like he blocked it with one of those fingers. He blocked it with his middle finger.
That is amazing.
LA looking to push every opportunity. Beautiful pass. Caruso banks it in. A precise bounce pass from LeBron James, and the Lakers have blown it open here in the second quarter.
And how about this pass by LeBron James, threading the needle, on point to Caruso.
Shot clock down to 5. Rondo gets across the lane, spins inside, left-handed layup. Oh, Rajon Rondo putting on a show here in the first half. 13 points on 6 of 6 from the field.
Well, this is a really good right-to-left spin as the shot clock winds down.
Pass deflected by Butler, tries to save it, and it finds its way to Robinson. Down to Butler, and Butler throws it down. It's back to a 1-point game. Great defensive play and hustle from Jimmy Butler.
Elite defender, active hands, comes up with the steal and gets rewarded.
And that's why you play your bigger defenders up there, because of the expanded reach and length.
Smart to inbound. Ball poked away by Butler. Butler with the steal. Butler back to Crowder, banks it home. Jimmy Butler with another huge defensive play.
We talk about Jimmy Butler making plays. Well, how about
is not just on the offensive end. Winning plays occur on the defensive end.
Just his fourth year, but these Nuggets have all been together for the most part. Now he goes, and oh
my goodness, what a basket! Jamal Murray, how'd he get that one to go?
Look at him, go up. No, I'm not going to dunk, not going to use it with my left, but the English. Off the glass.
Do you know how many people are going to compare that to
Michael,
Jordan? That Michael Jordan.
I wanted to say that. I thought you was going
to
kill me, though, Rich.
You
I was going to say it, Rich. He went up with one hand and came to the other.
3.5 gone by second quarter here in game three. Alley-oop to Davis. Rajon Rondo once again with a pass from just inside half court.
Yeah, again, that's something that Rondo and Davis have connected on over and over again.
James comes up, down to Davis. Shot! Oh, what a block by Nunn. Kendrick Nunn rejects Anthony Davis.
That's a top 10 play right there.
Nunn is only 6'2".
Wow. Got Smart running to his right. Gives it right back and throws it down.
Oh. Woo. Oh.
My goodness. Jaylen Brown have come out aggressive tonight. Dunk of the night thus far.
Clear it out. Mitchell. Punches it home and says it with his chest.
I think Jokic knew he was in trouble.
The Heat had led by 10. Indiana scratching and clawing to hang around. Adebayo flipping it up and in.
No, stop it.
At 6'9", how does he do that?
Athletically, that's how he got that done. I mean, it was good defense that time, off balance, but the awareness.
And that is a Steph Curry, Steve Nash, tiny Archibald finish. No.
Here comes Powell. Powell with Smart defending. Oh, it's blocked by Smart. What a play.
Unbelievable defensive play by Marcus Smart.
Butler makes his drive, goes inside, blocked by Davis. And the Lakers are going to take game four. Anthony Davis putting on the finishing touches with his fourth block shot of the game.
In transition, and all of a sudden, look at him.
Nice ball movement here. Tyler Hero floats it up and throws it in over the outstretched fingertips of Anthony Davis. That's a tough shot.
Look at the height that he gets on this shot. Over the contested hand of Anthony Davis. Outstanding touch.
Shot fake, puts it on the deck, and it's knocked away by Caruso. Up ahead, Rondo all the way. LeBron James throws it down. That was risky, but James made it work. Man, this was ill-advised, but it works and it counts.
Great defensive plays by PJ Dozier.
Murray inside, incredible. Jamal Murray with a stroke of genius. Majestic.
But, you know, Kentavious.
Oh my gosh. Say it with your chest, Giannis.
And he is a terror coming at you. Good night.
That is a wonderful poster.
Man.
He got one of the best mean mugs in the league. Six to shoot. Butler sizes uphill and he hits again. He is putting Miami on his back.
Jimmy Butler has taken over. Milwaukee's going to just play this possession straight. No traps, no fouls. Just try to get a stop. There's still a lot of time.
Butler again. He has been magnificent. 36 points, 10-point Heat lead.
It was coming in a little hot. Westbrook on LeBron. LeBron ate it up at the rim. Wow, he got some bounce in those 35-year-old legs. And through Covington, count it. Weight room time, LeBron James.
Mitch against Gobert. Backs him down. Gobert stays on his feet. Tough shot, made it. Jokic giving Denver a 2-point lead.
Quinn Snyder not calling a timeout.
Porter on the cut. Oh, he's met at the rim by Davis.
Oh, my goodness. This is beautiful. Meet you at the summit, my friend.
My goodness.
You gotta, if you're the Celtics, you got to tell him there's no help sending him to his right. Send him middle and get help.
Lowry falling away. Got it. Kyle Lowry drills the jumper, and it's back to a 4-point lead. What a spectacular performance from the leader of the Raptors. He's got 33.
We're going to play one-on-one. Allow me to have this dance, Mr. Walker. Knockdown, fadeaway jumper, swim. That's a bad boy. Mama, there goes that man.
Butler, here comes the double team. Back out Robinson, stolen by James. James drives, goes inside and throws it down.
First points by LeBron. He's been more of a facilitator to set the tone for his teammate.
Rondo's penchant for going for steals.
Hero, the rookie, the 20-year-old. Layup, up and in, and the foul. A little pause, a snarl, and a chance for a three-point play.
That's how you say take that, Jeff Van Gundy.
Adebayo looking, back to Robinson. Up top to Butler. Butler pulls up, got it! Jimmy Butler does it again, and the Heat take a two-point lead. James drives, gets inside, running layup. It's good, and a foul! LeBron James ties the game, and a chance for a three-point play.
Turns the corner, attacks the paint. You need a hoop. Get the ball in the hands of LeBron James. Grown man strength.
Butler one-on-one with Markieff Morris. Butler drives, falling away, got it again! Jimmy Butler puts the Heat back up by one.
This is almost reminds me of as a kid watching Ali Frazier going into round 15. Both guys making big time plays.
James and Butler. James drives, goes inside, layup, missed it, got the rebound, the following banks it home.
And putting their team in position to win. Jimmy Butler and LeBron James absolutely spectacular all night long.
Posting him up, backing in, looking, kicks it out, pass deflected, Caldwell Pope for three. No good, Davis on the follow, and he lays it in as the shot clock expires. Lakers up one, 21 seconds remaining.
Remarkable ability to get to the free throw line. And connects again, 34 points. For Jimmy Butler.
Or will they take a timeout if you're LA?
It looks like they will.
Butler, clutch free throw after clutch free throw. Heat up by one.
Game one in overtime. Jazz trying to even the series. Mitchell down the lane with a kick out. Catch and shoot three. They made five straight threes. As the that is just Mitchell getting all his teammates involved.
Rondo turning the corner, a little floater up and over the backboard. Okay, give him an H. Wow.
So I guess what they say about playoff Rondo is true.
And it's because the Lakers can't have that much spacing. You know why? They don't have many three-point shooters. Like that! Like that!
Damian Lillard laces one up on the Lakers.
Jokic. Hounding him. One of the great defenders in the game. Jokic running into a wall. The one-footer is good.
Are you kidding me, Joker?
Man, stop it.
Stop it, Joker.
He's joking with the defense, I'll tell you that.
For a game, and he was announcing while he was sitting on the bench, and that's his three.
Oh! Austin Rivers flies to the rim.
Well, Austin Rivers just blows by Chris Paul, and again, the Rockets absolutely loved it.
Make it 28 after that last hug. Mitchell! Nasty!
Mitchell here just gets by everybody. Half-hearted help by Michael Porter Jr. This is Donovan Mitchell. You can't stay on the side. You've got to get your body between him and the basket. What a finish.
Gordon lost the handle. Picked up by James. Back to Caruso. Throws it up. Hammer time for LeBron James.
Oh, MC Hammer reference. I like it. You can't touch this.
Okay. My God, with the lyrics.
Shot clock at 7. Tatum against Anunoby. Pulls back. Lost the handle. Here comes Anunoby. Tatum in pursuit. And Anunoby. Blocked the hole. Blocked by Tatum. Ball knocked out of bounds. Oh, what a sensational defensive play.
Everything about this NBA restart has felt different. Butler turned back by Adetokounmpo.
That is that all-league defense. Look at this defense.
Steal up ahead, LeBron James. He'll take it all the way. LeBron James with the reverse.
Wow. He's just playing around. It's Mamba Day. He wants to make sure he does something.
See if this holds up. That was Denver. Let's see if it holds up. Oh, nice pass inside. Subaka. Wow, what a pass by Kawhi Leonard.
Millsap late on the rotation here, and what a beautiful pass by Leonard.
Double team here on Walker now. Anunoby backs off and the shot clock at 8. Ibaka's got Walker on the switch. Step back, Walker. We've seen that before. And it's a 3-point lead for Boston.
Gosh, trying to defend that guy with the ability to stop so ferociously. You think he's going to go right to the cup. Man, that's hard to guard. Kemba.
Temple tries again, and it's short this time. Lowry tries to throw a touchdown, and he does. Count it, and a foul. Siakam lays it in, got hit. The honking pass from Lowry made it into the hands of Siakam and a 3-point opportunity.
It looked like a quarterback to a great receiver.
Harden switches on to him. Paul gets to the bucket for the lead. Gilgeous Alexander got it. The Thunder lead by 1 with 13.8 to go.
Beat off the dribble, pitch it to the far corner, and Shea calm.
Caruso back up tops, stolen by Harden. Harden goes up inside, blocked by Caruso from behind. Terrific recovery and defensive play for Caruso.
Caruso does a great job coming from the backcourt, chase down block. That's a big time play by Caruso.
Another turnover. Here comes Caruso. He's got LeBron James right there. The lob to LeBron.
And if you're Michael Malone, you cannot be happy with the turnovers.
Denver tried to add to it. Murray goes all the way in, cocks it back, and throws it down. And the mean mug is out for Murray and the Nuggets.
Screen from Brown. One-on-one against Horford. Walker, step back, shot, got it. He is an assassin. 4-point Celtics lead.
Well, he got Al Horford on a switch. Al Horford did a great job moving his feet.
He goes again. Falls down, gets up, falls down, ball fade away. Oh,
my gosh. That is the most unbelievable shot so far in this playoff series.
Not a Sixer in sight as Jaylen Brown throws down the 360 jam.
3-point shooter, a wide open three. Boston now is going to double Horford, double Embiid, and he turns it over.
Smart to steal. Brown ahead of the pack, puts it down, and he is fouled.
Well, good double team by Tatum, who's big. He gets pressure on Embiid. He throws it away, and that creates a run out. It's too bad because Philly's half-court defense has been outstanding down the stretch.
Final seconds. Here comes Jokic. Fires at the horn, and he buries it. The basketball maestro from Serbia.
Kicks it out. Trent shot blocked by Danny Green. Trent gets it back. Gets in the paint. Blocked by Davis. Trent back out. Lillard blocked again by Green. Knocked out of bounds. Portland ball. Great effort defensively from Danny Green.
Spectacular job. Not just Green, but Anthony Davis.
Jokic got that 9-footer outside. That shot will not go. Nice down court pass. Over the shoulder catch. Oh! Looked like Vance Johnson down there, did Jeremy Grant. Caught it, drove, got the 2.
If you're looking for a third QB to add to your roster, the Joker, Jokic, is going to put his name in the hat.
Butler and Adebayo down low off the wing looking for him, but the pass outside for Crowder, and he got the 3! What a 3 by Jay Crowder!
But what a pass by Jimmy Butler. Look at this pass here by Jimmy Butler to a wide open Jay Crowder, who put the nail in the coffin right there with that 3. Crowder's been fantastic tonight from downtown.
James now joins his teammates just in time. Oh, perfect pass. And Markieff Morris has now 14 points. He's 5 for 5 from the field.
You look at the play by LeBron James. Little touch pass, beautiful, simple basketball, but the vision.
Celtics push Brown. Nice Euro step layup is good. 19 points for Jaylen Brown.
Wow. What a Euro step. I mean, you got to sell it and then react to which way the defense responds. And
back out to Jokic. Two on the shot clock. Hoists an off-balance jumper. Oh! It finds net! Jokic with an unorthodox one-footed step back at the end of the shot clock. Just another bucket for him.
You can see it in these guys right now. Murray trying to shake Caruso. Here's a three-pointer. Oh! It's good! Jamal Murray! Big shot for Denver. Stretches the lead to seven.
Both ends were fantastic. Obviously, you know what Murray and Jokic did.
How about Murray? Oh, just pours it in! Oh, ho, ho. Jamal Murray with an exclamation point.
And after he hits the long three, yeah, he gonna let you know I'm feeling myself.
Poked away. Here comes Caruso now. Grant is there, and Caruso with a one-handed jam.
Look at the Lakers up, young man.
Look at the Lakers bench. That tells you everything you
look
need to know.
Out to him.
Now Williams on the switch. He's an excellent defender. Van Vliet puts up a prayer, and it's into the hands of Walker.
Well, Grant Williams might have missed two free throws, but he just had a huge defensive possession.
Covington has it. Clock ticks down to two, down to one. Rivers goes strong, and it's blocked by James. LeBron James with his fourth block of the game. His 10th of the series.
Pardon the punt, Coach.
I like the punt. That was outstanding.
Smart puts it up and in. And his prayer answered. Boy, the upper body strength by Smart. And a chance at three for the Celtics.
That's Jared Allen.
Oh, Jared Allen with Ibaka right on top of him.
Points coming from the line. 13, as a matter of fact. Inside. Davis! Well, they got McCollum on him, and LeBron with the find again. Assist number 10 for LeBron James.
Now, Siakam. Last shot's going to belong to Van Vliet. Gets it! That's how good it is for the defending champion.
Wow.
They were down by 12, now it's two. Hero.
Little Euro step flips it up and in. Wow. Tyler Hero with a superb move.
Hero with seven to shoot. Hero, long three-pointer.
Bang! Tyler Hero from way downtown.
Wow.
The youngest player in the Eastern Conference Finals has been brilliant tonight. 33 points on 13 of 19 from the field.
5-point Laker lead. Denver looking for an answer here.
No!
Murray, oh my goodness, again! Check this out with the left hand. Oh, how did he do it?
Brown, a little crossover. Nice move, nice spin, nice finish. Jaylen Brown with 26 points. There's Walker pushing it up the other way for Boston. Whips a pass, Tatum lines up a three, puts it in. Jason Tatum from downtown. And Boston leads by 8. Timeout Miami.
How about the pass? On point.
Adebayo drives down the lane and the flush.
Wow. 26 points, 10 rebounds for Bam Adebayo.
As the Celtics still fighting Hero. Pass inside, Bam Adebayo with the exclamation point.
Which is number one.
He'll take a three. LeBron James will hit a three.
Wow.
Oh, how about it? LeBron James pulling out all the daggers here in the fourth quarter.
50 years in the NBA, and it could all be with the Miami Heat.
That would be absolutely incredible. Davis, second and third efforts.
Just too small. And Davis, too tall and too talented. Pursuing the basketball, outworking everybody, and
LA wins in the paint. As Hero, I think, banks in a three.
It looked like it went off the glass.
You got to make LA feel you and be a little bit more uncomfortable.
Running the floor. Oh, what a And Davis lays it up and in. Long distance alley-oop and a chance for a three-point play.